go and unshackle my core trapped in this sewer jail below the cap. I can kill you, and then the pox will truly... Just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed, along with their children, and their children's children, for all time to come. I will kill again, and just to be sure, they'll be cursed. Oh, just to be cursed. There you are. You warded off my blessing, despite the curse stirring within you. No one has succeeded in that before. How? I thought. Then it hit me that you are, in fact, me. And I am the Dung Eater. It is my flesh that must receive the blessing. Give me your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse. Again and again. Until it is done. Until a cursed ring coalesces that may one day defile order itself. Countless I have killed. And countless I have defiled. And soon the fruits will be born. Hundreds will be reborn cursed. And they'll bear thousands of cursed children. Who bear tens of thousands more. A few of those will be born just like me. And they'll kill and defile and bless in my stead. The rotten fools. My fate was the grandest, most brilliant of them all. My corporeal flesh lies in the sewer. Give it your blessing until it curse. Give it your blessing until a curse ring come.
occurs upon them all. They'll be born cursed, all of them, along with their children. And their children's children. For all time to come.
place it upon them! A curse blesses to war!